विद्यालय नंबर 1 These are the instruments provided by Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan under the modernization of labs. One is pH meter, then melting point apparatus, and then magnetic stirrer with hot plate, which are very useful to us.
Welcome to our physics lab, Kendriya Vidyalaya number 1 Hubli. Bell jar experiment where students can understand medium is required for the sound propagation, and this is the air sucker device there where students can play with this faster, like dielectric
glass. We can find the refractive in
to study the characteristics of forward and reverse bias characteristics.
Hello, welcome to Biology Lab, Kendriya Vidyalaya number 1, Hubli. I am PGT Bio, Tashi. So this is our Biology Lab. Your overhead projectors, and we can show the PPT and any other that computer aided, teaching aid we can use, we can do it. We have the overhead projector here, and we have these chemicals here. We have the well aerated, there's a beautiful forest, useful for our students to learn about the ecology and all that. So we often get these peacocks, these wild animals like the squirrels and different birds coming here. There's also one separate the chamber for the PGT. Here we keep our special the chemicals. We have the chemicals here. 2005. So that's myself, Tashi, with our president, scientist, Dr. Kalam. And certain practical related and other books we keep here. Yes, please. These are the specimens, and here we also bring the small kids. Those who want to, the concerned teacher brings them and then shows them these different specimens. Snakes, the octopus, the different flying fish. And so also the list of the children and all that we put here, anything new we put here. Thank you very much. Namaskar.
Yes, sir. Welcome to our Vidyalaya library. At the entrance of the library, we are having library rules for the students and teachers. The books have been arranged in subject wise, such as Hindi Sahitya, Social Science, Sanskrit, and these are the books meant for primary section, and this is oneself only for the textbook section. Specially, it is meant for the textbooks for the use of teachers and students. And in this shelf, the new arrivals is being displayed here so that whosoever comes to library, he can see the latest arrivals. And this is the magazine section which we subscribe for the Vidyalaya library. It is being displayed here. Yes, this is the overall view of our Vidyalaya library, and this is the sitting area where the students and teachers, they used to come and sit here to read the books and other reading materials. Our library follows open access system so that the students and teachers can see their career opportunities for the commerce students mentioned here. And this is the self made for the secondary section, and this is the reference books for the students and teachers. This is the career opportunity. The library has adopted e-granthalaya system provided by the Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, and it is being digitalized for the easy access of the students and teachers. E-granthalaya is being followed in our Vidyalaya library. During this lockdown period, our library has provided sufficient materials, online materials to the students. Some of these are Wings of Fire, Ignited Mind, Dizzy, The Jungle Book, Treasure Aligned, Malgudi Days by R.K. Narayan, Nemo, and The Kalam Effect, which was provided to the students during these online classes. Thank you.
Mira. English Wordsworth Language Lab of Kendriya Vidyalaya Number 1 Hubli. This lab is one of the two language labs of Kendriya Vidyalaya Region Bangalore. This lab is well equipped with 30 computers and 30 chairs, and these all 30 computers are having. Again, it is also enabling the child to enter into that interactive world where various games, tongue twisters, dialogues, songs and sayings are available, and children will learn this language exercises.
With excellent ICT facility, with systems, LAN, a projector and whatnot. Here, the creative skills of the children are on display. It is this place where the children relate mathematics to real life.
हमारा Lambidari Badamunya Lambidari.